It's quiet now. You can finally hear nature. No more yelling, fighting, destruction. Human beings, those who came before us, wasted this planet dry. But Earth can now flourish. They had some odd customs, like caging animals. And wine. I hated wine. And they still had their hair everywhere. It wasn't all bad though. I liked their clothes. Most of them. One thing we shared with some of them was body art. A freedom of expression that can never be taken away. And I thought, maybe they weren't so bad. Until I met one of them. Their first instinct is to identify a threat. And to neutralize. We may still be alone here. But it's quiet now.